fall, and it's such a beautiful day, and I think this should be enough to inspire me to make a fall project. So for this project to work, I'm going to need some leaves. So here are the leaves, and now I need to let them dry. And I think the last time I did something similar was in kindergarten. First of all, I mixed some epoxy. Then I put the epoxy in a plastic container. And I placed the leaves on top of the epoxy. Then I let the epoxy cure, but only so that it's still tacky. And I pour another layer of epoxy. Now I just let it cure. Once the epoxy has cured, you're basically done. And for the base, I will use this cut off piece of wood, don't know what species. And of course, I'm using my extra fancy Dremel tool router table attachment. Well, there you go, a nice seasonal decoration. And you can hang it on the wall, or you can make a frame for it. Or, like I did, make a small base. And you can make several of these and change them from time to time. And this is also a very nice decoration for, let's say, a desktop.